Weight slamming, sweat dripping, adrenaline pumping. All of these things are what people normally see from our powerlifting athletes. But powerlifting isn't like most sports.
Powerlifting differs because there's not any running, there's not any conditioning that really goes into it. It is a conditioning of muscles trying to really just get bigger and get stronger. So everything we do is strictly in the weight room. It's based off of three performance lifts, a bench, a squat, and a deadlift. So our training is a little bit different because it doesn't involve any really cardiovascular training. It is strictly just weight and weight training and movements.
Powerlifting has taught the athletes much more than just how to work out.
To grind, perseverance, I'd say self-worth. Again, some of them have fear of certain things and fear of self-perception, fear of what, of failure. And I think powerlifting has given them, empowered them to overcome those fears, to realize that they can do things that they thought they couldn't.
It's made me like a leader, like as a team, so I could from here know what my limits are, and so push the team to know that they have limits and can be like boost their confidence.
It's powerlifting is a big confidence booster just because it's just you and the weight. You're really just competing against yourself, and it's rewarding when they are able to achieve their goals and also to realize that they're stronger than what they really are.
In addition to the confidence boosting, powerlifting also relieves their stress.
It does help with a lot of stress or anxiety or problems that you have, because when you're working out and you have like the bar on your back, you're sweating to get more gains off basically, and you can relieve, like when the sweat's coming off, it's basically relieving any stress or anxiety or anger that you have, and it helps a lot.
Sometimes they realize that the weight is not as intimidating as they thought, and that their bodies and that their mind is stronger than what it really is.
I'm Chasity Samples, Wakayo Nation TV.